Preston.
What's up? What the hell? Is your picture Elton John? There is no way. Hi, Lucas.
I'll be there in 8 minutes.
Okay. Here we go. Why is it? Oh, wait. Is that a picture? I don't even know. I don't even care.
No,
I don't even want to ask.
John. You mumpy.
Wow, very kind of you.
After being knocked down to the canvas, they'll try to pick themselves up after being relegated. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro set to call all this hockey ultimate team matchup. Opening face-off just moments away. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Connects with a long lead pass here in the middle. The
I like her vid, so be happy.
No, I will not be happy.
Into the line of fire and blocks that. Sends the pass over. Marner's moving it ahead. The Mooseheads gain possession in their own end. Oh, absolutely rocked on the play.
No chance for him to avoid the hit. He's got his head.
You monkey.
You shut up.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still looking
angry face.
Damn, you must be really angry.
He's won the face off deep inside the offensive zone.
Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
Penalty coming up here.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Enraged face.
Oh damn.
Well,
why are you that mad?
Scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the board first. That first goal is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game.
Carlson's on the attack in the offensive zone. Toronto's penalty killers get a hold of it. The Maple Leafs take it along the wing. The Mooseheads will play it through the neutral zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
Face with symbols.
Damn! Why is that mad?
Brody's time is almost done.
Man advantage fails to deliver, and both teams back playing at even strength with the score still tied.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
And that's broken up. The Maple Leafs gain possession along the wall. The Mooseheads take possession in the defensive end. Across the line, down the left wall. Picked up along the wall by Carlson.
Face vomiting.
Cutting to the
Vomiting? Why the hell are you vomiting now? What the fuck? I feel up. What the fuck? Get the hell off my stream.
The backhand, can't connect on the play. Oh man, you know, you want to play from.
Find me, Chimkin.
That's what I thought.
James, when they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against.
The Maple Leafs give themselves a little breathing room here in the first.
There wasn't much to choose between the teams, and so now they've got the lead. Maybe they can open the game up a little bit.
Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Tries to feed it over to Karapainen. Skates to the crease. Gets a paddle on it to make the save.
No, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Bratz got it in the defensive end. They've got numbers here. It's a 3-on-1. Oh, off his mask. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. And now it's grabbed by Gretzky. Made the stop on the play. Quick pass to Bratz. Across the line from center. Here's a short pass to Marner. Came up with the save on that play. The Mooseheads carried along the wall. Moves inside!
The Mooseheads are trying to inch their way back to even. That's not going to help. That's a good scoring chance that hits the goalpost and doesn't go in.
Scooped up along the wall by Thornton. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Here in the later stages of this period, Toronto's ahead 1-0. As the puck goes out of play. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Good hit on the play. Got eyes on the play.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe play.
There's the horn, still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
The Mooseheads will have to climb uphill here, trailing by one after 20 minutes. But possession stats show they've played a pretty good first period. We'll see if they can get themselves back in the game in period two.
Taken along the wall by McCarr. Eichels into the offensive zone, now on the attack. Poked away in the defensive end. Takes the puck behind the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Bang, bang play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Turns it away. McCarr's lugging the puck. And now it's over to Robertson. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. And that pass doesn't go. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. The Mooseheads take over on possession. Toronto's got it now. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Moves around along the half wall.
inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. They take possession as he locks. He scores! Big goal from David Pastrnak!
I almost feel sorry for the goalie, James. You know I don't have much sympathy for those guys anyway, because he stopped most of this. However, he didn't stop all of it. It's in the net.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Takes it at center.
Pastrnak's got one of the tallies tonight. You know he'd like to grab another, see if they can put his team ahead.
Here's a shot, and there's a save. Picked up along the boards by Carlson. Puck picked up by Hedman. Here they come on the attack. Taken by McKinnon. Grabbed along the board by Whitecloud. The Mooseheads have it in the offensive zone. McCann's got it against the boards. Fires one. Comes up with the stop. Gains the zone through the middle. Here's a shot. Denies him in close. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Matthews. Great save by the goaltender to stay with that tip.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Toronto's got possession at center. Puck scooped up by Zegras. And he denied that opportunity.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Gets the puck over to Slavin. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Now you can see how uneasy everybody is on the bench. I looked over there and everyone knows it's late in the period. You need this kill.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
It's been a really good game, tied right now, but the top power play in the league gets to go to work for the first time.
Puck grab by Kane. Tries to the crease, and that's off target as it hits a body. And he regains control of the puck. Look out, a two-on-one. Slides the puck over to McKinnon. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Shot, and keeps it out with the call. Wow, what a play on his part. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Number three, just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. Toronto's won the opening draw and their power play rolls on. Fires it on net. McKinnon's ready for the draw on this man advantage. The Maple Leafs take possession off the faceoff. Takes a wrist shot. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away. Marner's up and ready to join the play.
The Mooseheads penalty killers come up huge. Denies him!
High quality chance, high quality save.
Terabainen stick handling in his own zone. The Mooseheads play it along the wing. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Steps inside the line. Puts it on net. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Slavin. From center, they get into the attacking area. Oh, tried to make a move, but comes up short.
That's a good effort. at that.
And that's knocked away in the defensive end by McCarr. The Mooseheads will play it in their own end. Here we go. Odd man rush here. And now it's grabbed by Slavin. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. And the critical go-ahead goal has been potted.
Well, it becomes a tug-of-war to see who's going to get the advantage here. There's that go-ahead goal. Now you can try to stretch this game out a little bit. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Maple Leafs are up by one. You don't like the term protect a lead, though.
I hate it, James, because that means you're just inviting the other offense into your zone. Play it up the ice. It's way easier to defend 150 feet from your net.
The Mooseheads have it against the wall. The Maple Leafs gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. The Mooseheads gain control of it. And a little body contact on that play.
The big challenge in a game like this is while you keep missing chances as a team, don't get frustrated. Just keep providing more, and hopefully you get the next one to go.
Poked away at center by Carlson. Looks to make a play over to Teravainen.
Well, the athletic therapist is already waiting for him at the door. He got crushed on that hit. He needs some help.
Feeds it down low. Picked up along the wall by McDavid. Moves it quickly over to Brody. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds.
He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second. Hedman's favoring his hand as he heads towards the locker room. He's gone down the tunnel.
Here in the late going of the frame, Toronto's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. McKinnon's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Puck picked up by Burns. Taken by McKinnon. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Mooseheads take possession here in the open ice. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he angles it across to McKinnon. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. Drills them. Puck scooped up by Eichel. He says, let's get physical on that play.
Toronto's been talking about trying to have more depth scoring throughout their lineup. Well, they're getting it tonight. And what they're really getting is a top-rate performance from their depth players.
And now he moves it to Tavares. Toronto's got him along the wall. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Now, this is a good save here, James. I mean, he's got to read the play to get into position to make this stop. A difficult one from the slot.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Defending the lead. These penalty killers are probably pretty used to it. I mean, that's the role of most penalty killers anyway.
And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up.
A lot of executives love to use the term you build your team in the middle. Case in point tonight, you're right.
Well, you're never going to win or be any good if you have a below-average center ice core. And some of it starts in the face-off circle. You control the puck, you have it to start the play, you're going to be in pretty good shape.